And the match begins. Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw-in. Badie went in strongly to win the ball. And it might be just cleared away in the nick of time. And is she going to score from here? And can they exploit the space out wide? Must take the lead here. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Great block. They could nudge in front. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
Well, as you can see, what a good bit of play this is. The build-up is excellent. One and two touch passing, clever movement, and a fairly simple finish. Great team goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Big chance! And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
And intercepted there. It might be. Well, what an opportunity squandered. Far too easy for the keeper. Well, they have the ball once more. Putellas. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Well, she wanted to let the play flow, but in the end decided that that wasn't possible. And getting the better of her marker. And foiled only by the crossbar. And keeper's ball in the end.
Well, look at the relief out there. That looked a certain goal, didn't it? Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
The high press was very much on. Able to get a body in the way. She find the right pass, and the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Tere Abeyera. Jenny. Well, a good tackle. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, she's failed to hit the target.
Well, that could be a big moment in the game. What a chance that is. Well, here we can see it again. Incredibly close, but the correct decision. No goal.
Showing a real will to win the ball.
And in with a real chance.
And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here.
Must be. Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
And they will make the change now. The corner played into the box. Well, it has come to nothing. Aitana Bonmati. Really good challenge. This looks threatening.
A glorious chance. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
Redondo. Jenny. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. 20 minutes to go. Applying vigorous pressure.
Chance here. And she's in the mood today. She's gone and made it a double.
Well, here it is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Putellas. And Hermoso, and they continue to advance, and a lot of options here, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Just straying, offside. Ten minutes to go then.
Oh, it might happen for her here.
Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision. And a strong tackle. She has teammates around her. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And given away.
Gives it a go. Oh, keeper in control.
Well, they've decided to make a change. Delivering it. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for.
And there it is. Joy for Zambia. A victory here, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.